Hogan, settle down, y'all. Come on, let's settle down, lady. He's going to be on stage real soon. That's right, Hogan. Pull that popcorn down. You guys turn around to the band? Yeah, he's running his legs off. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Robbie Williams.
Just because you're dyslexic doesn't mean that you're not fair. We know you're not that stupid. You'll marry someone rich. Bet you won't steal his watch when you're down there near his crotch. That'll explain the itch. You were such a lying bitch. I know you pawned my suitcase down in Kensington, and you were screwing you in when I wasn't in. Do it to me, you'll do it to him. Your friends just gave me grief. I will make this grief. You were such a lousy thief. You were such a lousy thief. But you were good in me. Since Wednesday, don't you find that strange? Your ex-boyfriend is deranged. You'll tell them down in Brown's. Haven't been for years. It's full of coke and tears. Full of coke and tears.
Mr. Robbie Williams and the band, you've been a fantastic audience. And Robbie's opened his heart out here tonight, and you've really taken him on board. Remember the name, and whenever he's in the neighborhood, you get yourself down there, alright? You get yourself down there, have a great evening. Thank you very much. Robbie Williams has left the building. Oh no, my friend, no, he's come back to his car. Now he's left the building. Thank you very much.